Okay, here's our report from the previous video. I've saved it under the name The Cities. Let me just make the title the same. Now, you see our report here. Suppose I wanted something else to be beside this country code. What you have to do is, first of all, you have to make sure that this lock unlock icon is in the unlock position. This is very easy to forget how to do. It's locked by default. If it's locked, then when you try to click on this field, the entire bar, the entire footer is highlighted. If you unlock it, then when you click on the field, only the field itself is highlighted, and you have to click pretty close to the middle of the field, right? If you're off of the edge, like here, then it still highlights the whole bar, right? Suppose I wanted to add some kind of label there, right? I'll go to Toolbox, Red Toolbox tab, Text Item, drag it to the left here, and then I can put in here some label, such as this. Click OK, and then run the report, and there, see, that's how you get a label into your footer, like that. And that's the lesson for today. Thanks for watching. Please remember about the lock-unlock icon. This is the main point, right? It's very easy to forget to do that. Thanks, and we'll see you later.